1961. Haha, that was quite the year. Well, at least for us L.R.T.S. engines anyway. You see, that was a year of change for us. A time when things truly took a turn for the better. Now, of course, nothing truly good can ever come to be unless there is some adversity to overcome at first. However, as I learned, as we all learned, no matter how bleak your situation may seem at present, there will always be light at the end of the tunnel, so to speak. Here's how it happened. For the love of... You're late.
I got here as fast as I could.
Ha. If you call a call to pass the hour fast, Thompson... I seriously question your ability to keep time.
Shouldn't you have left by now?
Oh, believe me, I would have if my blasted guard would care to give me the bloody all clear sometime before Christmas. I'll go inform him. Incompetent idiot.
Really?
And what's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Just nothing.
Ha. Typical. No comeback at all. Similar to your inability to suffice a satisfactory reason as to your lateness.
For credence sake, I'm serving as a relief engine. What do you expect? Besides, I consider it not the end of the world, taking into account that I've been in need of an overhaul for the past year and a half.
All the more reason for you to retire.
What?
You heard me correctly. Well, at least I'm heading trains anyway. Listen, if I were you, Thompson, and couldn't be on time with even a simple goods run... then I'd just stick to station piloting at Deaveston.
And if I were you, Edison, I'd stop chastising the 94-year-old locomotive and actually get to move on. There's your guard now.
Huh? Hopefully the passengers won't tear me to shreds at the stations.
Huh. Not like we have any passengers anymore.
What was that all about, then?
Number 420 broke down at the village station, so I was commissioned to bring her train the rest of the way.
Eh? Why was one of the shunters heading to Goods Train?
The Deluxe Goods Sink originally assigned to the jobs gone on strike. kept claiming that his work ethic was underappreciated. I can't say I really blame him.
Kuh. Bloomin' softy. If this is an example of how things generally run here nowadays, then it's a small wonder why this railway's falling apart.
All right, you two, enough chit-chat. We need to turn around and get back up to Diverston. What's the chinata all down the floor forever, you know?
Right. I'll see you around soon, Wesley.
Ah!
Oh, not again.
Tom, are you alright?
Yeah. Yes, Wesley, I'm fine, thank you. Just a bit of a cramp is all.
Do these cramps happen often?
Well, admittedly, they are becoming more and more frequent. No doubt the result of absurdly cheap maintenance.
Ah!
Right, that should loosen it up for now. Usually does.
Anyways, as I was saying, I'll see you around, Wesley.
Cheerio, old friend.
I'm telling you, it's going to happen.
The only thing that's going to happen is our being deaf from hearing all this nonsense.
Nonsense indeed. It makes perfect sense.
It's a load of boiler sludge is what it is.
Surely you don't think so, Prairie.
Sorry, Les, but your theory's a bit too far-fetched for my liking.
What? Emerald Knight? I must admit, your hypothesis is a bit over-dramatized given the circumstances. But, fine. But when we're all out of a job, don't say I didn't warn you.
Why, you impudent little... Oh, evening, Tom.
Evening, Edmund. Evening, all. So, what's the topic of tonight's bickering session, then? Should we tell him?
Oh, of course we should. There ain't nothing to hide.
Right. Who's gonna spill the beans?
No need for everyone to speak at once. Ugh.
Tom, do you remember all those Beeching Axe rumors from a few months ago?
Yes, but what does...
Oh, no. You don't mean...
Yes. I'm afraid so. News came in from the mainland this morning. Apparently, British Railways are shutting down branch and smaller subsidiary lines all over the nation.
And what happened to the engines that ran them?
Either reallocated or withdrawn.
Oh, good lord.
And you all fear that the Trenton branch line may be closed?
The Trenton branch line? And the rest of the Kurdish network?
I told you to shut up about that, 420.
Gibby!
Continue what you were saying, my dear. Well, as I was about to say before I was rudely interrupted... I have a hunch that, if it comes here, this Beeching Axe move will be applied to the entire Island of Cyrtland network here. I mean, the region, in its entirety, is only about the size of a large branch line, and we haven't exactly been doing brilliantly in terms of business as of late. So, it's not totally unseeable. Besides, if lack of funds for proper maintenance aren't evidence enough, then I don't know what is. Well, when you put it like that... Do you all think that it will come here? It's hard to say for sure. At this point, we can only speculate.